This is a problem of unclaimed remains, meaning bodies, fetuses, even cremated remains. And the Michigan Funeral Directors Association says, get this, this is a problem unique to only us.
I think we have a systemic problem within Detroit and Wayne County more generally.
He says in addition to the unclaimed remains at the two funeral homes, even the Wayne County Medical Examiner's Office had 200 stacked bodies inside the morgue in 2014. They were unclaimed and going nowhere.
It's not a problem in the rest of the state.
He says there are systems in place that cover the transfer of remains from a hospital to a funeral home to a final disposition, and that it's all documented with a paper trail when it is followed. The state tells 7 Action News when they inspect a funeral home, the log of remains is checked, but not complete paperwork.
There's no one looking over their shoulder, right?
Correct. There's no state oversight of that process.
So that's a huge gap now that we're seeing because of what's happening in Detroit.
And as I said, this is an area that our association would be ready, willing, and able to work with policy makers.
Funeral homes are inspected by the State Office of Licensing and Regulatory Affairs. And get this, they tell us this afternoon they have for the entire state 3 inspectors and 1 manager. And they're inspecting every funeral home once every 3 years.
So you think 3 inspectors and 1 manager for the entire state is okay?
I'm willing to we're willing to work with the state on a solution. I don't know what the right number is.
In other words, he says that was sufficient before these catastrophic cases of unclaimed remains and a lack of records in Detroit.
Could they have been prevented?
I believe so.
So moving forward, this association and the state will take a look at the system to see what revisions need to be made. In Okemos, Jim Kurtzner, 7 Action News.
Certainly more.